In a test, 4 marks are given for every correct answer and minus 2 marks for every incorrect answer. Any answered all questions and scored 26 marks, though she got 9 correct answers. Varun also answered all questions and scored 2 marks, though he got 5 correct answers. How many questions did each answer incorrectly? Simple. Make two columns, Annie and Varun. Now marks. How many marks? Annie has 26, Varun has 2 marks. Then correct marks. She got how many correct? 9 correct. So 9 fours are 36. And he got 5 correct. 5 fours are 20. So what is the difference between correct marks and actual marks? 10 and 18. Now why is this difference? This is because of the incorrect answers. So per incorrect answer, how many gone? 2 marks gone. So incorrect, total number of incorrects, how many will be? Difference upon 2. So 10 upon 2, that is 5 over here, and 18 upon 2, 9 over here. So Annie got 5 incorrect answers, Varun got 9 incorrect.